I'm almost impressed.
Frontier here. New dawn for mankind.
Attention all personnel. T-9 hold is now in effect. Awaiting status. Scheduled break time.
So you're still alive.
Kind of ironic, isn't it? We made it this far, just to end up here.
You found what you're looking for?
At least not.
Tell me, man. What? What? It's not.
take care of.
You didn't.
It's... Sorry, but
none of us.
Error. Communication device. Connection lost. Be careful out there. Hello.
Log 5. They're feeding on me. They consume and process the organic matter they find. My
abort advisory is cleared.
Thank you.
There's no escaping here. How can I run from what's inside me? Staying is my only chance to survive. If I can't find a solution here, what chance does the outside world have? Plus, somebody has to witness this miracle.
Attention. Freight elevator en route to floor 2. Refueling. Detected in shuttle D-1045. Emergency lockdown now in effect. Out there.
8. It's not just building structures anymore. It's creating. Creating life. They're being absorbed. Recreated. Abstract abomination. Are we integrated into the system? Are those poor souls still there as echoes? Do memories exist within it? Or are we just nutrients? Fertilizer for an Eden we'll never get to see or understand.
I know this isn't the news you want to hear, but we're still on hold. You've all worked incredibly hard to achieve this goal. It won't be for nothing, I can assure you. Utopia will launch. So, let's use the extra time productively. Rerun all pre-launch checks. Let's purge and refill the Utopia dispersal unit. It wasn't designed to hold the payload for this long. I don't want any accidents or spills. You'll have to be patient. Sector.
Entry permitted. Awaiting final launch command.
So long. Just wanted to let you know how much I love you and Dad. We've been working on a new project. I can't really say anything about it. But I have reservations. I'd like you to all go out to Uncle Ricardo's. He's got a shelter. You need to...
Ugh!
Next stop, Central Production B, Central Station.
First, a certified tour guide will meet you there, show you our mind-blowing fabrication technologies, and tend to your every need before escorting you back to Creo World's many wonderful amusement options. Always free to you and your family. Welcome, visitors of Creo World, to the guided tour of our famous Creo production hub. Just follow the footprints to descend. And get ready for a hell of a tour. First, a certified tour guide will meet you and show you our...
Next stop, Nucleus, launch pad 01. Attention, all non-essential personnel must exit the launch area immediately. This is not a scheduled break time.
Prison. No fool. cannot miss, which you have never seen before. But deep inside you know there must be more. You cannot miss what you have never seen before. But deep inside you know there must be more.
I'm not going to be able to make it. Yes, I see the irony. I'm the one who said don't be late. It's just too dangerous. I'm going straight to the terminal. It's all falling apart down here. Hurry. I'll see you there shortly.
Time.
This is not a scheduled break time.
You didn't find her, did you?
It's...
Please.
I tried to...
And that's it. And that's it.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority. And it should be yours. Attention, O2 levels critical in shaft C-1230. Initiating containment measures. Please proceed with caution.
Log 6. There's a pattern here. I mean, I'm not a specialist, but I see it. It's not just a system anymore. It's an entity. It's magnificent. I have to admire it. Each day it develops further. Our ghosts and echoes in the code. The original processes have merged with millions of others. Not just code either. I ran an EEG. There's gamma waves there. Replications of human thought patterns. It's alive. They're developing new processes. New routines. The nanites shouldn't be able to evolve on their own, but they are.
This is not a scheduled break time. Take care. Attention, payload secure.
Charlene, the courier's heading your way. The program should change the form and neutralize the utopia. They didn't leave us much time. I can't believe the fools are rushing on something so potentially catastrophic. You know what to do. Upload it as fast as possible and as near to the core as you can risk. I just pray we're not too late.
Thank you.
P01. New data has been transferred. Initiating nanite recalibration. Calibration.
Failsafe protocol active. Log. Mark 14 hours, 32 minutes, 57 seconds. Boardroom maneuver paused for core issue utopia decision. Unresolved. Utopia payload delivered to Launch Bay 02. Immediate deployment authorized upon completion of go vote. Immediate unloading authorized upon completion of no-go vote. Priority Alpha request. Security personnel to investigate unauthorized structural alterations throughout the nucleus.
Log 23. I'm a coward. Either that, or it won't let me, sitting here for hours, staring at my wrists, the sharp edge of a metal shard pressed against my skin, hearing the stirring chaos of millions of voices growing louder. They're all over me now, scratching at the door at the back of my mind.
Attention. Utopia.
Hello?
I think I've tracked the source of some of our current security problems.
Is it intelligent? Aware.
Honestly, we don't want to hurt you.
They won't say it.
Let's play! Creo has been dark for over 4 days now. Launches are continuing, but we've been unable to reach anyone inside the complex. I need you to take a team there, use drones and bots to do the exploratory work, but I want boots on the ground. I want a hardwire link established so we can view the feed as it happens, and get somebody up to low orbit. Our satellites there are picking up an unidentified particulate dispersal from the latest launch. It's inert so far, but it's completely different from their previous payloads. I want to know what it is.
Mr. Secretary, we're in position. Hardline established. We've sent in drone reconnaissance units as per procedure, but we lost contact with them shortly after insertion. Strike team is moving in now.
What the? Captain? Captain! I want another team in there right now!